For this problem, we're going to rewrite 9 3/4 as a fraction. We can rewrite 9 3/4 as 9 + 3/4. Now 9 is equivalent to 9/1. To add these fractions, we need a common denominator. We can use 4 as the common denominator and multiply the first fraction by 4/4. So now this is equal to 36/4 + 3/4. 36 + 3 = 39, so this equals 39/4. And this is the final answer.